Better news now, big surprise for a Maui man.
He got to become a Los Angeles Laker for the day. And Jamil Newirth, a UH law school grad, now has a new lease on life after going through some cutting-edge treatment to treat a cancerous brain tumor.
Initially, his doctors gave him only months to live, but now he's in remission. Newirth says he's had a lot of help along the way.
But when I got diagnosed, I didn't have health insurance. And the Hawaii community, like, very supportive of their own, so that several groups rallied around and created fundraisers, which provided mental support, but also financial support.
Laker for a Day is a partnership between the NBA team and the UCLA Health Center, where Newirth was treated.
And he got to go on the court during halftime for a standing ovation. And look, he even got to be on the Jumbotron.
And was with the Laker girls.
Yes, yeah. That was probably one of the highlights.
Good for him.